says I have to talk to this broad again. Well, now what the fuck is wrong with you?
Sentinels turn tail and the rest of the outcasts are safe. Now you lay low, they're gunning for you. You'll want to poke your head out, but hear me when I say, resist that urge.
You couldn't follow that advice any more than I can. People like us have to act. We were born
well,
to.
What are you cowering don't like you a bitch for started. Down in the corner
all
crying
these
and
folks
whining.
Are looking to you.
Jesus
You're
Christ.
No good to anyone dead.
My father was an ER doctor in DC, and he taught me you can run from death or you can face it, but it's always coming.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean you have to go and meet it.
Watch out for Harui. She'll need you, now more than ever.
Oh, what a useless turd, man. Come on. Waste my time in this broad. Jesus Christ. What a waste of effort. No points, no nothing, but thank you all so fucking much. Not. Okay, how far away are these wolves? Oh god, I gotta climb a mountain to find out. Oh, they're not that close then. Okay, well screw this bitch, See if I can clear this location without the helicopter and need to come back. Looks like it's too far away. Maybe not. Just another railgun. There's another one, yay. I don't suppose there's any chance I can get through those mountain ranges, can I? I'll be damned. No, there's still one more. Damn it, if I could just... There we go. One more. How about, can we get any higher? Nope, can we lose everything right there? How about over here? Now I'm just gonna have to do some flying. Long distance. I'm not gonna worry about my promised offer, I guess, because she's not gonna be playing, it looks like, so. I just do what I want to do and play bullshit without rhyme or reason, no discipline, no intent, no purpose, just do my thing and have some fun for a change. I have it in 2 weeks, I'm trying to get live up to this promise for no reason. Oh man, I thought I was going to get that last location. So close, so close. Oh, got it. Oh, I can't. I mean, it must be just over the pass or something. Well, you know, fuck it. Let's get a helicopter and go do my job. Even if she doesn't give a shit, I care. I made a promise, and even if nobody gives a shit, I give a shit. He's working hard on a new job, so she's got a lot going on. She probably needs some sleep. Let's go right now. I don't need shit. I just need the fuck out of here. I don't have any defined mission or undefined mission, do I? That's fine with me. Let's just make it up as we go along. I don't know why the yellow is on the right side Yeah, northwest. Core challenge completed, like I give a fuck. I just wonder, what does the yellow denote? I see nothing of consequence here. This checkpoint. What MPX? I've already had MPX, so I don't need this shit. Whoa. There's what I need to go back to. Because I couldn't clear that. There, and there, and there. Right next to another bivouac, of course, instead of this one. Brilliant move, Mike. Brilliant move. We got targeting on us. So we got a surface air missile site. Probably. That's interesting shit I'm seeing, but there's nothing visible to see. Okay, something weird's going on here. I got a guy in this building I'm gonna kill. Hide now, you fucking bitch. Interesting. Turn the Yamaha up, blow my eardrums out so I can fucking plead insanity when I fucking start shooting people at the hospital. Oh, whoopee. Okay. Now the quandary is. Everything unmarked became just about marked. When in proximity, but that doesn't do me any good when I'm out of proximity and I'm trying to plan a mission. So all this shit's got to get marked, and all this shit's got to get marked, and it's got to stay marked. And we've got little shit down in here, little odds and ends, you know, probably absolutely nothing, but what if there's something? And then you walk your ass into a fucking shit show, which is world famous for me. Okay, girl, let's go. I gotta sort this shit out. Okay, what we want is right here, and then hard left bank. 90-degree turn. Sounds like a murmur station. Can't risk getting through that whole fucking base to pick up a couple parts, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, where do the other drones go down? Look at all the fucking bullet holes missing, man. How's this thing even flying? Jesus Christ. Okay, we got more shit. He's dead. Enemy 11 o'clock. One high, one low. Okay, I gotta use my drone. I got a target up here about 1 o'clock. And scale technology location. Crash site. I'm gonna go investigate it. I could walk it, but I'm gonna take the chopper. What's left of it? Jesus Christ. I'll go after the enemy helicopter too then. That's a base we do not want to mess with right now, trust me. That's about one of the hardest bases you can do in this game. But I need to clear this spot on my map right here. And then I gotta come all the way back to the other side, so that'll be... Okay, now, how far back have I gotta go? That zigzag shit's fucking deadly. I gotta go fly right over these three major bases. Man, that's not cool. Oh, that's not cool at all. Well, I said let's get the fuck out of here and get this shit done. Get us out of here. What the holy hell is that?
Enemy position marked there.
I'm not taking on the base, but look at all this shit. Look at all this stuff.
I need an enemy position.
Well, I'm glad you found a whole division to fight with just the four of us. That's about as smart as a... women. A division, huh? Well, this area is clear enough for me as far as I'm concerned. I've done my duty. And then some. 2 weeks without ranking up, trying to live up to a promise I made a friend. I've got a couple little black holes in here. Prototype workshop. We just took that last night. Why is there an AK-12 there today that wasn't there yesterday? But since I've got to finish this thing up, that's what I'm gonna do. Incoming helicopter. Outgoing helicopter, he's down.
Sniper, he's about to shoot. There's a sniper getting ready.
Well, will you shoot back, you dumb bitch? Jesus fucking Christ.
Heads up, we got a rocket coming.
When they say AI for artificial intelligence, they really mean artificial, because you ain't got any. I'm gonna land and shoot it out with all these fucking assholes. I wanna play with them before I kill them. Like a cat with a mouse. Why don't you go join them so I can shoot at your asses?
We need to gather any intel we can find.
Lady, I am gonna shoot you. Come here. I'm gonna shoot you right in the head. Because something's wrong in that head of yours, worse than in mine, and that's saying something. Tell me more about Area Restricted 01. I can't imagine what's wrong with it. I'm not gonna go look this shit up. I'm not gonna collect information on the world. I collect it as I kill people. This is for fucking idiots. Sorry. Been walking myself through this fucking game twice already. And now on PlayStation, for God's sake, God help me, why, I don't know. Oh, for a friend. Who doesn't play. But she's got a new job. And she needs to take a break, man. I get that. I totally get that. Over too much to let it bug me. Let's see, collect stash info. South of Camp Elliott in the field. You know what? I'll find it when I find it. I'm not going out of my... Do I gotta talk this bitch again already? Oh my God. Really? Really, really, really? Tell me this is my fucking imagination. Oh, God. All right, here we go again. Jesus. More bullshit. Donkey missions. Oh. That was a stretch. Deploy, I need another chopper. When am I going to be able to buy the kind I like to fly? I'd really like to know that. Let me shop for that again. I don't understand why it's not available to me. I mean, everything else in the world is. Except the one that I use every single friggin' day. I mean, the Overseer rockets are fine. At least they lock on to targets, but that's not the ones I want. And I don't want to fly these big pig birds choppers. I just don't, man. I see this looks like it has them on it for 50,000 bucks. I don't mind the 50 grand. I just hate that particular chopper. It's a pile of shit. I'll buy it. It better have those fucking rockets on it. Otherwise, I spent money on the biggest turd on the fucking planet. And it's got what I want, but this thing is a Jinx chopper, trust me. It is a Jinx, Jinx, Jinx. So this day will be a shit show from now on. We have no mission, right, except talk to what's her name. Getty gun drops. No, I don't need... What am I doing? I don't go quiet for anybody unless Aqua's here. Oh, man, why do they do this with my shit? Well, there's my rockets, but look at this nasty, nasty Russian pile of shit. Dear God. No wonder the Ukrainians can kick their ass so easy. I don't even want to walk, but it's I don't want to bust this thing up, so I need to walk. Oh, no, no.
Farmer to freedom fighter.
Any word on Sigrid?
I told her. Everybody told her.
You should see this.
As a leader of the organization known as the Outcast, Dr. Sigrid Bloom stands accused of espionage, damage to property, terrorism, apology for terrorism, technocide, collusion with foreign powers, and calling for civic unrest. Under the extraordinary circumstances of martial law,
the
Sentinel Tribunal sentences her to death.
God damn it.
Hey, she asked for it. Let her have it.
Where was this video made? We might have time.
They already carried out the sentence. Gibson reached out to me via a dead drop we set up when I was still part of Sentinel.
Gibson?
He and Stone never got along. I kept him up to date on what Stone was doing. But Gibson and Stone have had an official falling out.
Official how?
Gibson officially got a plane ride off Aroa.
Well, shit.
Listen, we can send my evidence of Sentinel's crimes to the US government. He already set up a meet.
I don't trust him.
Gibson's not like Stone.
If this goes right, it could mean ending this occupation.
All right. But we need to meet Gibson on our terms.
Snatch and grab. Get Gibson out of Camp Fox and then meet me in Howery at a neutral RP.
Oh, sure.
Then he can take my intel and board that plane. Simple.
Yeah. Something like that.
Like I give a fuck. Well, I'm gonna go with the closest. What the fuck happened to my... Oh, I know. Let's hit the road, Joe. High noon at the OK Corral, and I'm gonna be the fucking lunch. Fuck me. This is gonna get so ugly, and I'm gonna be the one to get my ass kicked on this one. Let me go through my gear real quick. Oh shit, that's gonna keep that son of a bitch hell. and modify that. Yeah, put on muzzle brakes. Why would I put a fucking... Yeah, I'm not... Well, you know what? I can't believe I'm gonna say this. Put a fucking suppressor on a shotgun. Because I've lost my goddamn mind. I know that's what Aqua would want. So, even though she's not around these days, put it on there for her sake. Oh, God. The dumbest fucking thing on the planet. But, it's called respect. So, give her some. Give her the vertical recoil, and it's going to be firing as fast as I can. That will help compensate for the loss of the suppressor. Well, anyway, it is what it is. There's more guns to get rid of in here. I'm sorry. Wrong button, Mike. Toss that. Toss it. I know it's higher ranking than our stuff, but I'm not gonna run shit to shit to me. What's our, yeah, I'm tempted to run back to, I don't know what to do here. Where would I go back in? Yeah, switch to this. And modify it. Looks like it's already ready to go. Even leave their camo alone for now until we see if we're going to keep it. How many ammo? 20, no, 15 shots. Hits with a 27. Uses 9mm. Yeah, hopefully that's enough because I don't want to extend it and then bring in a bunch of other baggage with it. Take it. I'm not a fan, but take it. Oh, wait, we got more pistols on file here. What? Another 9mm. Trash it. Another Desert Eagle. Trash it. Trash it. Okay, go into gloves. Toss it. Toss it. Toss it. Leaves you only one pair of armored gloves. Maximum ammo at 5. No, fuck their 5%. Toss it. Wait. Up here, toss it. Let's see what we got over here. Yeah, look at there. 10%. Throw out the 5%. Install the 10% and 4% explosive damage. No. Put it on. Wear it. Almost fucked that up. The 181, get rid of it. It's 5% XP bonus. I'm not worried about XP. I'm never going to get it this way, but it's the way I'm going to play the game. Gene. What are we running now? See, we got good injury resistance right now. What's this got? Stamina, maximum ammo, take it. When you say maximum ammo, I'm all over it. Wait. 20% ammo. So throw away the 10%. Jesus, I should have checked first. Toss all this shit. Just toss everything else. Everything else. for Barachinos, huh? It was 20% plus stealth, so hang on to that, even though, well, yeah, don't fuck it. Just get rid of it. Get rid of everything. Go out there naked and see how it works for you. Stamina regen, drone evasion. Okay, keep drone evasion health. Drone evasion what? Health regen. Ah, fuck that, throw it out. This is terrifying enough. Throw it out. So you got one pair of everything. You get a hole in your underwear, you're gonna wear them forever, so good luck to you. Okay, this is going to be an absolute fucking nightmare now. I'm not really even bother attacking with a helicopter and get my ass blown up or what to do here. I really don't know the best way to tackle this fucking thing. Let me use a drone, see if I can get closer. This base is up on an upper peninsula. It's a huge base. And taking it without real people helping me is going to be, well, it probably won't happen because I don't think I can do it. And I have snipers every fucking perimeter edge. Look at this shit. I think my best way is to sneak in from the back, climb these towers with the snipers rigging in. Come in behind them up the ladder and cut their throat quietly. There's mines all around these fuckers though, that's the problem. And if you blow the mine up, you're dead. I mean, even if you blow it up with your pistol, because the explosion's gonna tip them off. And then the intel officers are gonna scatter. But that's the way I believe I need to do it. And there's no way in there with a helicopter, so I don't know how in the fuck to climb up that high. There is just no fucking way. There is no fucking way. So, hold your fire. Run your guns silent, put silencers on them, even though it makes us fucking have no power. Silencers, fuckers. I said silence. I'm the last person to use them, but this is a special circumstance. I gotta go cut their throats, and I gotta be quiet about it. I got one outside shot to snipe these fuckers from this distance. Let me see if I can get even. I can't get a shot on this guy.
Switching to night vision.
And if the first one missed, he's gonna call in every fucking imaginary fucking weapon on earth on my ass. I have a chance at this guy, but he's way off. He's dead. Got him first shot. That's a fucking miracle. Okay, let me move around the side of this guy. I need a little bit of height. If I can get that, I got a chance. He Yeah, I'm gonna go cut his throat. Fucking mines. I can't get through the minefield. They're all around him.
At least we're not going in blind.
Activating night vision.
Yeah, he's got mines all the way around his ass to protect him. Okay, I'm in proximity. It's getting ready to detonate. Fuck me. I'm just gonna crawl and try to disarm it. There's another one right beside me. Nope, it's gonna go off. Fuck, and it went off. Okay. I gotta go out and get them now. They're not on alert, they're attacking, bitch. Pay attention, will you? What the fuck's wrong with you?
All personnel, we are under attack.
I'm cutting this guy's throat.
Damn!
Okay, he's dead.
Be careful.
Check, I got no choice here. I'm in it. Okay, one down.
Back up. Activating the combat drone.
Get the flight power, go fix it.
Have commander spotted.
Commanding officer's dead.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Well, if you guys get off your ass and start shooting, please, it would really be nice. Bullet holes in me already, bitch. Help me out. Get off the pot. I've killed 18, 19 now. Come on, girls. Get going. I'm killing all my information. Options. That ain't good.
There,
okay, I gotta shoot that helicopter now. I'm gonna get rid of them. They're going loud.
One less enemy radio operator. I got a hostile over there. Go fleet, starting again.
I'm gonna shoot the pilot. Kill the pilot, I can kill the bird.
All dangers marked.
Pilot's dead.
I see one there.
Fuck Facebook notifications. Last thing I want is to hear from Facebook. Good God.
Hostile spotted.
Going out all weapons. Okay, the automated turret's blowing up. No thanks to anybody else, but that's okay.
Stay out of the open.
Got him.
Okay. Good. You saved me wasting a sink shot. I'm going down the ladder. I gotta get to the minefield though. And it's not gonna be easy to do. Look at all that bullet holes around my ass. Look at this shit. Look at fucking Swiss cheese has those holes.
I see one there.
Putting on night vision.
I got a hostile over there.
Okay, I'm blowing up this minefield.
There's a shithead over there. see one there.
Activating night vision goggles.
I got a hostile over there.
Whatever you do, don't hurt anybody. I mean, I wouldn't want you to break a nail or anything trying to kill these fuckers that are trying to kill me. And you.
I see one.
Okay, I'm gonna torture these assholes that are wounded with intel. Get up, fucker. So I can beat you to death and kill you.
Tell me where I can find Gibson. He's way gone. He said he was flying back to the world today. Transport left a couple of hours ago, loaded down with his luggage.
At the airport?
I'm not sure where.
Mount him out. Okay, I'm gonna put a bullet in this guy's face. All the others will die now.
Hostile in sight.
Okay, I think he's dead. Adequately. Whoa, I still hear groaning, so I have the POW still alive.
Enemy position marked there.
Hang on, I heard someone alive. I need to torture that fucker now. Where is this asshole? Anybody gonna help me at all, or you just get the fuck out of here? I'm just gonna toss these bitches on their ear, man. It's just not worth it. It just angers me so much. Other than for,
we're outnumbered. Healing. Keep your guard up.
We're outnumbered by who, bitch? There ain't nobody on the fucking base alive, you dumb cunt. What the fuck? God, this game pisses me off at times. And this is one of them times. Pick this guy up so I can torture him. Now I'm gonna start on the chicks. You know, the ones that are supposed to be on our... No, don't pick him up to carry him, you dumb fucker. Oh my god. The idea is you pick him up and you torture him. What am I supposed to carry this fucker for? Well, I'm gonna leave him here to suffer. I don't know what the fuck happened in this game, but he just took a shit somewhere.
Be cautious. They outnumber us.
Oh, God. Kill these women for me so I don't have to listen to them anymore. It's like being married to 23 fucking crazy-ass bitches all at once. Back way and cut this guy's throat. Oh, thank you, Trish.
You're welcome.
It doesn't matter, we don't have any in the bottle.
Yeah, I got you some.
I just drink regular water. That way I don't have a bunch of carbonated water going bad. Tap water, it's fine. Well, investigate Camp Fox. Yeah. Alright, got another guy up here. Alive still.
Drone's out of juice. We lost it.
It would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Let me see what we're up against.
Good.
Up against one living
we're up against.
Idiot that I'm gonna kill. Because
here,
he has nothing to tell me. Now he's dead.
Nice shot, boss.
Well, no shit. I had my gun in his fucking mouth. Oh. A whole glass, though?
No, I'm gonna put the other half in the bottle.
Oh, thank you.
Then you can have that for later.
Okay. My throat's so swollen, I don't know what the hell is going on. Because I am having mild anaphylactics more and more every day. Yeah, I just don't know what's going on. I think some of the increased meds are taking me out.
I'll get a better look at the area.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Transmitting what I've got.
New bio, take control. I'm not going to view it. Yep, Liberty Airport to Auckland. Yeah, same old shit as before. It ain't gonna go well.
Okay, let's see what we've got here.
Interesting. Sending results.
Resolve a whole bunch of pillows. Pillows. Boy, pillows. You saw a whole bunch of pillows, huh? Can't tell what I'm thinking about. A whole bunch of mysteries and puzzles, not pillows. Those are Freudian slip for another day.
I'll size them up. Starting scan.
You do that. Fuck me. Wait, I just did. Behind you, motherfucker. I'm not viewing any of this shit. It's a waste of fucking time. It's meaningless dribble bullshit. Now, have I cleaned this base out yet? Let me put my drone up and find out. Since nobody here is human to talk to. I guess I gotta go let the POW out. Jesus Christ, nobody else will bother. Just wonderful.
I'll show you the area.
Let me go get the POW out. Crap.
Nomad, see for yourself.
Hmm. What? All I hear is mines. Why don't you guys go get the POW?
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghostly.
Mm-hmm. Time's a waste in here.
Nomad, check it out.
Do you know, girls, I'll get the guy out of the POW camp. Okay, dudes, you're out. You're free. Need ammo back. Well, you know what? I got probably a definite time limit on this guy before he escapes the country. Yeah, at the airport. Okay. That's not an easy end. You can't just go fly in and land it. I mean, you can if you want to get blown up. Especially these ding-dongs I'm with, these girls. AI girls, not real girls, so don't blame real girls, they're not that stupid. I'm going in across the water. Damn sure I'm pulling everything here, especially sing shots, because I'm going to be using a lot of the heavies here if I even live that long. I don't know what to do, just hit it and get it. A mission. Now Aqua wants to play. I'm in the middle of the heaviest mission of the day. Doggone. It's just the worst possible time. I don't know where my phone is. There it is.